Today, members of the Knoxville Jewish community will gather to mourn a year of death and destruction. Participants will perform a high holiday ritual and will call on the U.S. to stop arming Israel. Jewish Voices for Peace is the group putting on the event. It's this afternoon at 3 at Sutri Landing Park.